Maybe.
Something landed on my head.
Huh. Was just a fly, hope it was just a fly crashing into you or something.
No, it's not like a beetle.
kidding you? Ish. There's the thunder. Oh no. Hang in there, Snake. No. I'm hoping the parent is doing okay and didn't get stuck in traffic or run into any weird problems. Cut My Fingers Off is definitely a fun name for a song. That's good. Yeah, it sucks even having so many weird internet problems. Cool. Do love finding cool new music. The Dino Club. I don't have it playing on the stream, but I'm currently listening to the Omori soundtrack. Because I want to play more of that game, but, I guess I'll just keep playing tomorrow. Tomorrow I also have to do I should probably be doing this more. That thing. Does she have tail feathers? It doesn't look like she has tail feathers. Maybe they just like the titles in general? That different layer. Our friend needs to learn how to read. This character is supposed to be proficient in all kinds of magic, so I'll get her doing something magic-y. Of course. So just like, I am not nice. Dare you insinuate that? Rude. Yep. Twitch was like, oh, you think I'm cooperating today? Think you can see streams? Excuse you. Don't know where you got that idea from. Must have given you the wrong idea entirely. Here, let me remedy that by being awful. Like, I am awful, and don't you dare forget it. Aggressive lip bite. some kind of orb. The warding spell in this arm and a warp and some sort of power orb in the other arm, because I don't know, mages? Magic? Ancient magic's most mysterious. More titty. No. I have to get more food soon. Do y'all just, like, not have anything at the house, or, like... Is it one of those, everything in the fridge is illegal and my brain will not permit it? Because I know how that'd be. Speaking of, I completely forgot I had ice cream and now it's melting everywhere. Heck. Fuck. Oh jeez, oh dang, oh heck. Get one of my handkerchiefs. It's like, Dan, Nikki, you're Bobby's. Dan, Nikki, you're Bobby's. Well, it's nice of your mom's boyfriend's brother to let you stay at his house. Yeah. Now I need something in the background to sort of like fill in this empty space here. That's nice. I don't know where they would fight, maybe like a city or something? Why did I close it? Oh yeah, the crafting thing is going on, so I'll check that out. Did it say that Night Crow is like wait, did I bookmark them? Did I forget to? Whoops. Yeah, Julie Swan, okay. Okay. Is Vivi a villain? Why are they fighting? Maybe they're just fighting for fun, I don't know. Yeah, she's like an heiress, she's a rich girl. They live in a family, and she's a protector of a city, so. And they go with like rooftops in the background. Horizon line is about, yeah, right at the titties there. Right at the orb mostly, which I realized I accidentally put right in the center. Make these even bigger. I'll figure that out later. Like a road down here, and then guidance lines. Maybe these two were fighting just with some sort of weird misunderstanding. But later they'll like make up and make out or something. I don't know. I'm just assuming. There's a building behind them that goes like up to here. This sort of pointing at them. Yeah, and can be like, hey, sorry about the misunderstanding. You're pretty cool, actually. And also really hot. Your tits are as big as mine. Wouldn't you want my polycule? I don't know how people join polycules. Also, I don't know how that's how BB would act, so. Road down here, so. God, having something in the background is nice. Put sort of like a simple city here. A wide building. I don't want that too close, it's also gonna be a road over there, so. And on top of this building, there'll be like a little roof access thing. Like some kind of air conditioning thing. Okay. How big this city is. Usually crime families set up in bigger cities, so this is gonna be at least a probably gonna be fighting at night, so that means I don't have to put too much detail into it if I want to do this city. I don't have to do anything, it's art fight, but you know, like I want to. Cars are real little from up here. Did they get like the JoJo thing where they get an aura around them when they're using their stands or something? Or is it just like when she's using magical stuff, it glows pink? She's definitely going to be holding some sort of magic circle orb thing, and an orb. There's going to be like power going around. Mage stuff. Okay, I'll try to remember the thing about the aura when I'm coloring. Well, when that'll be though. Gotta make sure I get some more attacks on Francis here. Blocks on blocks on blocks. Have like, where should I have the moon? I'd rather have the moon up here in this space. I'm providing a balance. That'd be cool. Stars in the background and stuff. But only a little bit, because there's going to be some shine from the city. Okay, I like them there. Why did I draw those lines on that layer? nice. Doing a quick stretch and posture check, hydration check. I just saved this, right? Okay, I just saved this, but still. Save check. Okay. One arm stretch toward her, and that's holding this. I can't remember how many attacks I've done. I think it's just a few so far. This one, I'm doing a friendly fire on purpose just because I want to attack my pals. Kind of pick up some other pals to do attacks on too. A kangaroo farm? I don't know, they had those in Canada. Neat. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, if the pink aura thing is an important part of her character design, you should add it to her description on Artfight so that other people know if they want to, like, have her doing magic things, they could add, like, a pink aura. Okay, so it is leotard. I just thought she was like, yeah, I just thought she was naked too. Just like covered in like white feathers and then brown feathers or something. Ten, look at your bobbies. Milkshake bringing all the boys to the yard and the girls and the they thems. Do you want to join my polycule? I'm gonna have to give my pen a break in a minute. Oh, those are pantyhose? Is she just barefoot? Oh, okay. You see, I saw. Boy, they're the different color, and they look like boots. And also, this little heel part here, this part, That looks like the heel of a boot. That's why I thought it was a heel. Be too hard to change it to a boot real to a foot real quick, but Okay, well, I let my pen charge for a minute. I'm gonna go Okay, let's have your info. Where's Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. I need to pick another character to draw for later. And instead of your characters not have attacks on them. Oh, Rich doesn't have any attacks.
Still have to figure out if that's gonna say
Oh, yeah.
I have it on my profile. It says how much attacks my characters have gotten since I joined our site, and the ones that have zero have gotten absolutely none.
Oh, okay. Check those up.
Pretty much it's all my characters I have from
Oh, I didn't know you kept the cute diner B as an OC.
Yeah, that's my adoptable.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even know that was an adoptable. And he totally I forgot.
I bought it for $1.
Oh. Still think this one's cool. Oh, cool, they rated again. Should be charged up a bit.
Poison dart trap got me.
No, that sucks. So just step up on something. Trouble with these legs. I'll just have to make that work with lighting later. Sitting with my hand weird and it's like going numb. Okay. Wake back up. Oh, man. That one. Do another sketchy. Okay. My latest ones of. Okay, I've mostly been drawing them facing to the right, so if I draw this one facing to the left, it'll be variety. Did I close? Why did I close the other one? Did I save them in the right place? Sec. Oh, whoops. Maybe I'll end a little bit early just because I'm so tired. At least I got a start on these. Oh yeah, I was also gonna do a sketch for try one of those design prompt attack things. Okay. Do we like monsters, mechas, object heads? That person I was thinking of. Don't know how much I like the idea, but let's see. path on making it a robot, but I think I'll just go for, like, creature. Alright, so just for denied, I go. This fight scene sketched, I got this more relaxed scene sketch, and then possible object head monster character design for another user. Sure, I got all these saved. Yeah. Okay. Oh, God. I'm gonna sign off for now and try to find some more food before bed, maybe, and, well, let's see who's currently, even if no one stays, I'm gonna send y'all to, the current person on the thing. Alright, see y'all later, bye. Oh yeah, one last posture stretch, hydration, save your progress, etc. check. There you go. Alright, I forgot it still takes a few seconds.